Is there, hold on, how does my queue look? Let me see. Alright. Nothing special there. Is your recall? Alright. Let's do slash taunt.
Force is meaningless without skill.
Alright, slash joke. What the heck?
Blindness is no impairment against a smelly.
Alright. I don't think anything is different yet. Slash dance. Nope, same thing. Yeah, everything is the same, it seems. It seems like, wait, why is this the 1350 RP skin then? It must be something. There must be something to it. This is 1350 RP. Maybe my W, my E, my ulti, we'll see. He punches for an ult? Oh, wow. That'd be kind of cool.
Find your right. Center.
The ult and the E. Okay. Sweet. Oh, the Q are punches as well? I see. Alright, so we're gonna auto-attack Q. Oh, I see. That's kinda cool. What kinda leech is this, though? Hello? Hello, Lucian? I ain't invited him to the next game. That little Mac. W's changed? Alright, let's see. Oh! It plays a little like a sound, a little ringing sound. That's pretty cool. Dude, I have to use both my health pods, what the heck? Even Echo had a better clear than this. They didn't get much of a leash. Dude, I gotta turn up the sounds, huh? Let me turn up the sounds. Like there? Bell sounds on W, Haymaker, Alt, Superhuman Q. Wait, did he? Oh, TF. Poor TF here. Oh, what? What did I just do? Kill him, friends. What the? Punch him! Wait, what's wrong with my war jump though? I just messed up my war jump like as bad as you possibly can. Nothing's different from my E. This is so weird. Oh, let's do Raptors. I feel like I walk really awkwardly too. Something's wrong, man. Something's wrong with the skin. I'll just smite those, I guess. I almost have two smites there. Alright. Do I have my thing messed up? No, I don't. I think I just maybe misclicked or something. Alright, let's grab a Stalker's Longsword. I'll wait for a health pot, I guess. One health pot. I'm a boxer. Is that a boxer's move? I feel like there's something like, man, I'm not gonna lie, man, it looks like there's something up my butt. Like, I'm walking awkwardly because are you really trying to invade me, TF? Are you for real right now? That's it, no mercy.
Where am I needed?
No mercy. Where is he? He's probably here, huh? Oh. What are you waiting for? Just waiting there. Literally just waiting there. I shouldn't have queued. Am I mean? No, that's not mean. He doesn't have flash, dude. Pretty low. Wait. I just canceled my auto and got KS'd. 4 kills, man. We do what we must. I'm getting KS'd all day. Report the fizz. Should I be really mean and just wait at his red? Oh my gosh, should I do that? It's kind of mean. That is so mean. Where am I needed? I'm gonna do it. Did I just attack him while stunned? Popped. Unsubbing again. I just lost a subscriber. Did I just attack while stunned? Is that why the skin costs so much RP? Because you're allowed to attack while you're stunned? That makes sense. Wait, Cockadoodle don't. Welcome back. Peter Kirsten, welcome back. Zynkeed, welcome back. Thank you guys so much for the resubs. Really appreciate that, guys. Yeah, punch him in the eyeball. Yeah. Get him. Left hook, right hook. I cannot wait for my ulti. You figure that they'd at least put some sort of like particle for Q and E, huh? Like it's not that hard. Like make it red or something. I don't know. Oh my gosh! What if his Q was a boxing glove? Hawk jam. Master yourself. Master the enemy. Yeah. Again, we're gonna keep our totem until we get Sight Stone here, which we're close to. Wait, it's going to be? Oh, the skin's not finished. Oh. Well, okay, that makes sense. Quiet steps. Like, shoot a boxing glove out. Oh my gosh, dude, this is gonna be amazing. I'll see this through. Okay, let's go kill somebody. Let's ulti somebody's face. What is this song though? Hey, Bobby. Hey, Bobby. Alright, let's get a ward here. Alright, check me out. No, don't freeze it there. Waste not a minute. Why wait? Wait, Ziggs, hello? Hello? Solo kill him. Yeah, I bet you can from KSing me so many times, man. Alright, here we go. Four jump, flush. Oh! Get him! Wait, I didn't even catch. What happened? What's my ulti like? What is it like, guys? I didn't even catch what happened there. I was too busy making sure I didn't mess it up. Was it cool? Punch really hard? Is that what it is? I just punch him really hard? Falcon punch, alright. Can't wait for 45 seconds from now. Do it again. Alright, dude, we just knocked him out. Let's go. Let's go, man. You deserve a break. Yeah, hit him. Alright, let's get boots. Sweeper now since we have Sightstone. Don't need that extra ward. Pretty pointless. Falcon punch. I fisted him. Okay, interesting. I don't think, I mean, pretty sure League, or Rito, was removing Grave's Cigar because they thought it was a little bit too, profane. I think they're gonna have some sort of fisting mechanic in League. It's interesting. call it a mechanic. Music sucks? Yo, then suggest some music unplug. You guys choose the music, by the way. You know that, right? That's how the stream works. You guys choose the music. Quiet steps. Alright, check me out. Mom, get the T-tours. Quah! No! Holy monkeys. Alright, let's max our E second, shall we? No, knock him out! Knock him out! Hello? It definitely hovers over the ward.
Waste not a minute.
Hands game. Plug link, can some of the mods link the plug thing in the chat? Oh, whoa. I see two echoes. Wait, that is so awkward. Why do I see two echoes? Yo, don't make it look like that, Rito. Let's punch him in the eyeball. Whoa. Wait, what? Oh, wait, yo, ward for me, ward for me. Oh, no. Got it, man. It's all you. All you.
Find your center.
Oof. Think he'll kill me? Place your bets now. Place your bets, guys. You think he'll kill me? Oh my gosh. No way. Dude, what if I killed him? Would you guys... Dude, I'm gonna kill him. You guys think I won't, but I'm going to. I'm actually gonna kill him. It's this amount of HP. He's gonna hate me forever. He's gonna unsub and make sure he never watches the stream again after this one. Where am I needed? Aw, man, I got this. I don't need you. Actually, come here, come here. Come here. Actually, we'll kill Echo. Deck Echo. What the? You ghoster! You're the biggest ghoster in the world! You're such a ghoster! You're such a ghoster. He saw me. Oh, okay. Alright, he saw me. Whatever, man. Alright, we're fine. We're cool. It's whatever. Hex shrinker time.
We do what we must.
I get a pink ward. Oh, no, I won't get a pink ward. Cloth armor. Couple of bots. There we go. Get a red buff.
Waste not a minute.
I don't like this song at all. Killer Instinct. Conra theme. Oh gosh, dude. Sounds epic. Am I like doing a Superman like Q? Oh dude, I'm gonna do something hilarious this game. I'm gonna do a Superman Q. Watch this. I'm like, what are you talking about? I need to Q somebody, they need a flash, and I'm gonna do like a Superman Q, you'll see. They need a flash away from my Q after I hit him. And then we chase him after. Let's see if we can get it done here. Okay, flash, do you have flash? Oh, just kidding. Wow. Okay, why did you flash before? Lag. That was pure lag. I was actually trying to kick him towards,
Master yourself. Master
yourself. I was trying to kick him towards, this way, but I accidentally messed up my flash. Right. let's go over here. What I basically want to do is like, okay, let's say I Q somebody, right? And then they flash away. I want to war jump W and then Q him. So it like looks hilarious. It'd be like a true Superman Q. Chaos Assassin again, welcome to the community, bro. Thank you so much for this sub. Oh gosh. These are playing awful music today. I think I should probably go with Mercs this game. I actually don't know. Yeah, I don't know. They're really, really weak. Whatever. We'll just get Tab Eyes for the hell of it. Oh, come on, guys. Let's play good music. Unstoppable.
This message is from all the 12-year-old rage quitting faggots. Please stop going to FK in my promo matches or I cannot reach Challenger and replace Cloud9. And stop banning my Riven if I say Riven top only.
Can't hear it.
This is your last warning or I will be banned by my dad who works for Blizzard. Please don't spam PJ Salt in chat or my dad will ban you too.
Like this beat, man. Is he in the zone? Why would you put viewer requested music? Dude, viewer requested music is actually pretty legit sometimes. Not right now. Right now it's awful, but hey. Just don't spam PJ Salt.
Waste not a minute. This is an automated message from Twitch.tv. We're running out of salt, so please stop spamming PJ Salt.
Why do I keep kicking him? I need to stop. Superman! Oh. Oh, that's a tanky TF. I got X Shrinker, no worries. Alright guys, we have X Shrinker. Yeah, this skin's not that great, honestly. Not yet at least. It might be good when it's finished. Apparently it's unfinished, that's why. What is this song, dude? 35 myths? I'm out. See, look, see good music. My viewers do play good music sometimes. Actually, let's just keep pushing. iPhone tips one, welcome to the community, bro. Superman! Okay, that was a really bad idea. I just wanted to Superman. How did I live? Oh my gosh. I should not have lived that.
Extend your senses.
I don't know, what do you guys think about this skin? You guys like it? I mean, apparently it's unfinished. I'm not 100% sure on that, but if it's not unfinished, nah, I don't really like it that much. If it is... Why is the music so low?
Where am I needed?
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Something like it.
Master yourself.
We got it. Don't worry, I got Hex Shrinker. Okay, let's go back. Rosebeast, what's up, dude? Hey, bro, how are you? Great stream, man. Keep it up. Thank you, man. Doing alright, how are you? Alright, let's get that randomness going. Actually, I need like 40 gold for randomness. Wait for it. Alright, we gotta still do the Lotus Irelia, and we gotta do the Tryndamere one. Those would be pretty cool. How do you do that full screen with the chat thing again? What do you mean? Oh yeah. So what you do, okay, everyone here. So I'm gonna give you guys like a life hack here, alright? That's what it is. So click theater mode, right? Which theater mode is right next to the follow button under the video. So there's follow. By the way, follow the channel if you're not already followed. Thank you. Alright, anyways. Right next to the follow button, there's a theater button. Okay. click the theater mode, and what it does is it makes your, you know, video a little bit bigger, right? Now click your chat, click your Twitch chat to the right of it, after you've done that, and then press F11. Press F11 on your keyboard after that. And just look what happens. It's beautiful. It is just beautiful. Sellout, yo, you should follow me for that tip, just saying. Moff Dog, welcome back. Thank you so much for the resub. Dude, why is my energy's like super low all the time now? Oh my gosh. Followed? Aw, see, thank you. More tips to come soon. See, you can see the chat and the thing on full screen. It's awesome. Oh my goodness.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
If that binding hit, I probably would have taken it. Duo, yeah, I'm pretty good. Any chance of a volley game soon? I'm probably gonna do two more PvE games, and maybe we might have a chance for one.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Hey, Blade, what is your opinion on quiet one chance that are never noticed by their Oni senpais? You know, it is what it is, man. It happens. You kinda just gotta accept it, right? My description on TeamSpeak is I am not your senpai. What? That key went like right past them. It went through them. Oh, bringing that fire. Come on, punch him.
Alright. Damn, son, where'd you
don't expect this one. Like. Target practice. I don't have any wards. He lived a lot longer than he should have. Alright, they should surrender. Someone's like to the follow button, not theater mode sellout. Oh, real? My bad. Well, while you're at it, you can subscribe. That'd be sweet. I mean, since it's convenient, you know, since it's there, right? Not because I'm selling out or anything. How am I am awful. Dude, I actually have something wrong with me. If I play with a Lee Sin skin other than Mutai or whatever it's called, I honestly... I'm dead. I'm so dead.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
I play it with any skin besides the... I don't know how to pronounce it. Mew, this one? I just suck with Lee. It's really weird. Do we have Aegis? Aegis would be really good this game since they have so much AP. So we'll work for the Aegis. We actually already have it. Is Lee Sin in the top 5 junglers? I wouldn't say so, but he's definitely still playable and is really good. Actually, ever since the Cinderhulk nerf, he might be a lot better. But we'll see, man. I still have to test 5.9. Mu Itai? Yeah, I had no wards there, unfortunately. Alright.
Waste not a minute.
Itai. Oh, shoot. Alright. Okay. Alright, dude, let's end this game. Let's end this game.
Yourself.
I played actually really bad this game, but I'm just having fun, I guess. We'll use that excuse. I was just having fun, that's why I did bad. Excuse. Of course, what else could it have been?
Quiet steps.
Oh man. That spell shield.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Have you ever considered trying Smite? I started playing a while ago and almost replicated. Have you played it? Do you like such? Would you try it, Iraq? Would I try it? Yeah. I mean, I'm not really like, you know, closed-minded about new ideas and stuff, but, would I ever stream Smite? No. Would I ever drop Leaf for Smite? No. Never. But, I mean, I could try it. What? Okay, this game. Dude, I'm telling you, man. It's all lag.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
I'm going in! Punch him! Dude, Echo is just going in. Dude, Echo OP. He's not. I'm going in. Oops. I didn't have a ward.
Quiet steps.
Alright. I actually kinda wish I built damage so I could kill him. Lethalsa, welcome to the community. Thank you so much for the sub. Much appreciated. Welcome, welcome. What's up with AD Echo? I'm not going AD, I'm going tank. But tank Echo really does feel good, man. I'm telling you. People don't believe me, but it's alright. Like, tank Echo, when Echo does come live, I'm going to be playing tank Echo in solo queue. Just non-stop tank Echo. It's just really nice. It reminds me of, like, Fizz, honestly. The Fizz tank stuff. Kind of similar to it. Uzu, thank you so much for the resub. Welcome back. I've been level 13 forever, by the way. Let's go, team. Superman! Aw. Oh wow, he could ulti. I don't know why Echo didn't ulti there. One more. That's what I wanted to do the entire game. It's exactly what I wanted to do. Like, how do I do that? How do I manage to mess that up? Like, there's so many things you can mess up in this game, and it's like, that's what you mess up, really? I think it's time to uninstall, friends. And there you go. Another thing right there. It's like... Dude, do you... I tried to save him, man. He just didn't want to be saved. He refused. Oh, I ran into it. Okay, I have Hex Shrinker. I just got like 1k gold from that. Snowman on holiday, welcome back. Thank you so much for the resub, bro. Thank you, thank you. I recently managed to get to gold, was bronze 5 last season. Feel like I progressed quite a bit. Was wondering what was the big change that you have done before rising to challenger? Just realizing that I can improve every single game, man. That was the biggest thing. Maining one role, maining 1 to 2 champions, and realizing that every single game I could have played better. And what can I, and I will like, not only acknowledge that, but also like apply what I learned from each game to the next game, you know? So for example, let's say I lost a really bad game because of bad dragon calls. I'm like, okay, no more bad dragon calls. Let's not do dragon this early. Let's play it safe. You know, stuff like that will help you a lot. I upgrade my Hex Shrinker. An enemy has been
slain. We do what we must.
Yeah, I'm playing really, really bad. I really want to just end this game, though. Let's end, please. Please. The enemy's inhibitor is respawning
soon. Waste not a minute.
I'm gonna go play the other skins. And play some solo queue. Where am I needed? Man, our bot is pushing like crazy. Maybe you should have cleared that first. All Sky UK, welcome to the community, dude. Thank you so much for the sub. I'm gonna wait for Fizz to show up. They actually have an open inhib right now. Don't blink. Unless you really want to, then you can blink. Oops. My bad. I didn't mean to ward that. I meant to, miss my locket. Oh no, we lost one. Goodbye, friends.
Damn.
Fizz,
son,
what are you doing?
You find this?
Oh my gosh, Fizz. Hey, B. Grisham, as always, I wanted to ask, what do you think of Dota 2? I play both LoL and Dota, by one your opinion. You just started a Dota vs. LoL conversation, sir. You know what that means? You know what that means. I got an assist for that. Get them all memorious. No more Hex Shrinker. I think Dota's cool. I think it's alright. Cool game. I've played, like 20 hours of Dota. It was fun. I didn't know what I was doing, but it was fun. Oh, there we go. Is he a tank or is he a tank? Oh, I thought I saved him for a second. I was gonna be a hero. Smited. Oh, come on, Echo. Oh, you gotta do me like that, Echo. Smorted. Smited. Legendary. Alright, sweet. Finally, this game's over. Just getting a little Resident Sleeper-ish. Do you guys want to try the other skins? Actually, I'll let you guys decide what you do. Do you guys want to do the Irelia skin jungle? So, either the Lotus Irelia jungle, or do you guys want a Nightmare Tryndamere jungle, or do you want an AP Echo jungle? So one of those three. Maybe we should actually straw poll it. Let's straw poll it real quick. Let me make one.